Anderson has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Plays and misses. Swings and misses.
Wait.
Steady over there, Australia, 4 for 287. The keeper with the take. No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Good effort, 4 runs.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Australia ticking the score over well there, moving to 4 for 292.
Waiting. Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Wait.
Australia take their score to 4 for 293. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Wait.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Nice stroke there. That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs.
Australia move on now to 4 for 309.
He's trapped in front there.
Not out, says the umpire. We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. Evening, everybody.
Overton, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
to drive that, but missed times.
Close one, but the umpire says no.
Waiting.
Nice and tidy in that over. No runs added. Wow, what a superb delivery. So close to being bowled.
That's one for the highlights reel.
And that's the end of the over. Australia, 4 for 313.
Worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Wait.
Yep.
End of the over, no change to the score. That goes wide, the bowler a bit disappointed in the call.
Nice stroke there. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Australia make it 4 for 316.
Yep.
A bit of a chase is on here.
And that's four. Good shot. He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there. Super shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Wait.
Good batting in that over. Australia, 4 for 326. Broad coming back into the attack.
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Ah, good shot.
Yes.
That's a good boundary. A little bit on the slow side, but still gets to 50. Australia take their score to 4 for 333. Ends the over and the score hasn't moved.
Waiting.
Keeper enthusiastic. Should they be?
That's out. The wicketkeeper takes a good catch. England really needed that wicket, finally breaking this partnership.
Thank you.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. Broad, getting a wicket in that over. Really great bowling.
Nice in-swinging action there. Good delivery.
Wait on.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Tidy over. It's a maiden.
Final over the day. You won't be looking for big shots here. Just see it through. He's really getting these, swinging into the batsman. Really tough to play at. Ah, good shot.
Wait.
Australia move to 5 for 335. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Thank you.
away that one well.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Yep, yep.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Australia take their score to 5 for 342. That goes for four. Good shot.
He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Right on.
Australia make it 5 for 351.
Wait on.
He's happy to let that go through. It was a super delivery.
Five. Tidy over. That's a maiden. Anderson has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Just called wide there.
Bowler knows it. Umpire confirms it. Wide.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four runs there. Good shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Australia had a good over there, taking the score to 5 for 357.
Huge shout from behind the stumps. Gone. Great reflex catching there. It's always tough when the ball's coming at you so fast.
The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 7 runs. Very good over. The wicket from it and no runs added.
Wait.
Yep. That goes wide. The bowler a bit disappointed in the corner.
That one couldn't get the drive away.
Wait on.
The batsmen were kept quiet in that over.
Yes.
Back foot pulls that shot.
He'll get two for that. Good shot. Ooh, beaten in by the change of pace there.
Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
Ah, good shot.
Two runs off that delivery.
Wait.
Huge appeal.
Australia move to 6 for 362.
Catch it!
That's a great stroke. Nice stroke there. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Nice stroke there.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Good batting in that over. Australia, 6 for 372.
Waiting.
The batsman in a way lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up.
Wait there.
No runs coming from that over. Hook shot. Nicely played. Good effort. Four runs. Smith moves to 150. This is really shaping up to be an amazing batting display.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Bit expensive that over. Australia, 6 for 380.